हेलो स्टूडेंट, कैसे हैं आप? वेरी गुड जयंत टू क्लास 12। क्लास 12 स्टूडेंट, पे अटेंशन। क्लास 12 स्टूडेंट, इंग्लिश 12, इंग्लिश फर्स्ट चैप्टर फ्रॉम योर फ्लेमिंगो बुक। आई विल एक्सप्लेन द समरी। दिस इज योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर बुक चैप्टर फर्स्ट द लास्ट लेसन। ओपन इट ऑल स्टूडेंट द लास्ट लेसन। अल्फोंसो डोनेट इज अ ऑथर। चैप्टर फर्स्ट द लास्ट लेसन। ऑथर अल्फोंसो डोनेट। नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन द समरी। यस्टरडे आई हैव गिवन यू द वर्ड मीनिंग्स। ओके, सो दिस इज अ स्टोरी रिटन बाय अल्फोंसो डोनेट ऑथर। In the first paragraph, he has described about the war which has happened between France and Persia. Franco-Persian War 1870, in which France was defeated. So the first theme, what is the theme? First theme in your mind. Theme of lesson, that is war. Now, what is the significance of war in the first paragraph? War always bring crisis, agony, pain, destroy. So, instead, it is good to fight with your neighbors, to fight with your colleagues. No, it is a bad manner. Because war thing is bring the bloodiness, pain, and destroy of lives. Okay, first. Second, scolding. Yesterday the meaning of scolding means to shout on somebody who has done a wrong. Okay, now dread word means fear. It is given dread. Scolding, river, dread, these are word meanings. Okay, that you have to remember. So first stanza, the birds are creeping, means making noise at the edge of a wood, and in the poem feels back over sawmills the procession soldiers were drilling. Means in the first paragraph the author has described about the war. This you have to remember theme. Between whom? Between the two countries, Francisco-Persian War, in which France was defeated. See, now the second paragraph says that, turn the pages. In the second paragraph, usually when school began, there was a great bustle. Bustle means noise. In a school, you all know, you all are also students. So there is one student who is going to school. See the picture. See this picture. This boy is going to school in the second paragraph. And he has not learned, he has not done the homework of past participles. So he is afraid that sir will be scold me. So they will not go to school. But as he enters the campus, he finds that I am a back bencher, I will sit quietly in a rush, in a noisy environment. But he found that the class is very much silent. And as they enter the student thing, the teacher will scold him. But the teacher says, yes, welcome, you come, my student. And what the name of the student? See in the page. See, usually when school begins, it is a buster is making noise. Okay, he thinks that the classmates all are sitting quiet at the Sunday morning, and M. Hamel walking up and down with his timber iron rules. Teacher's name Hamel. What is the name of a teacher? It is a Hamel. And friends, boy name is little fans. So this remember two things. Today's teacher name. Teacher name is given. It is an handbag. Handbag is a teacher's name. Okay. I have a student name. Student. Name. This two parents. My student name is given. Friends. So friends, the back bencher who is thinking that today he will get scolding because he has not done his homework. So student, in today's this two paragraph, I hope you all have understood it. Yesterday I have sent you the PDF. See these proper segments. आप लोगों को ये दिया गया था proper, ठीक है? Meanings, scoldings, rebuff, tempting, attractive, drop, trot, apprentice, training, again booster, noise, classmate, class fellow, solemn, serious, spectacles, glasses wearing, frightened, afraid, and blushed, feel ashamed. So I hope you all have done the work of yesterday. In today's class, this two paragraph I will explain from your book. Those who have not arranged this book, kindly arrange as soon as possible. And the remaining stanza, the remaining paragraph, we will discuss tomorrow. So class 12 in today's lecture only. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.